playing some more Grime today. And what I went and did is I went and messed around with trying to get the levels that we can use the new weapons we found in the shop. So why don't you go ahead and put the, I've used bow axe. I'm not a big fan of the bow axe weapon. So we are going to try out the claw weapon, and I want to also get a little bit more strength. I think I need 6. I think I'm at 5. No, I am at 6. Wait, then why can I not use scythe? Ah, 6 dex. I need 2 more dex. And we ended up here. I think I'm gonna go do the giant king. I also got this in the last stream we did on this. We got the pull ability. Also, I noticed when I was running back through here, you know, trying to get souls for the stuff. Also, I thought this was gonna be a fist weapon. I noticed this has got a little bigger. Hey, Axon, welcome in. Thanks for the sub, man. Thanks for the lurk service. Yeah, but Axon, I think I'm gonna start working on planning the avatar build at this point. Convergence got its 1.3 update a couple days ago. So I might do a small stream on that at some point, just mess around with all the toys on the fresh file, on the old file. I know that there are some, just looking at where the weapons are, some of them I'm not going to have access to because they are locked down boss that range. Right. Well, I just got my ass kicked. And thank you for the work, Shaden. When did the update? The update came out Thursday. Thursday, Friday. It came out a couple days ago. So how the healing works in this game is I have to get those parries. Four parries gives me a meter of breath, and I can use that breath for 80% of my health. Unfortunately, that means I have to be able to actually parry them. Also, this game is that some of the weapons actually have a dual mode. I don't have stamina for the bow. Oh, and I don't have arrows for the bow. But like this here is one of the first weapons you get, and you know it's a normal straight sword, and if you push heavy, you get a giant axe. But I'm gonna go back to the jawblade. So honestly, I really like having the resonance stuff because I upgrade my resonance anyways because it increases my parry damage. This is a guy we found in the last stream we did on this, and I just never went back to hit him. So we're doing them now. More. Kill the last giant of which. See, the thing is, I don't even know if this guy has a phase two or if it's literally just this. Because what I found on the enemy is that those gray bars often in the second phase, they get more aggressive, they get like maybe one or two new attacks. This guy is technically a boss type. But yeah, bow axe isn't gonna be good here. I mean, I have the giant hammer, but even then. I don't like the moveset on the fists, so put this back on. Wait, why am I not just run the normal double swords? The other thing you'll notice, I don't lose souls when you don't lose your souls when you die in this game. What you lose instead is ardor, which is not as have that number in the top left. Right now it's a zero. If I kill some enemies, they'll go up. The more stacks that you get, the more souls you get off each enemy, but you drop it all when you die and you get half. If you go to your corpse. If I go over here behind him, hit this, I'll get my order back. Which is 7. Well, now it's 6. So he 9 years ago said the last giant in DS2 was the last was the giant king in the in prison. You mean giant lord in the little Ash and Mist sections? I think that's technically in the past. Giant lord's in the past, and then last giant is the future. Yeah, last giant is the present. Giant lord was in the past. But you just have to think you have the two boss states backwards there. Well, he's harmless because he doesn't attack you until you attack him. Got him. Breath capacity. Oh, that's not a lot of bar. I thought that was going to give me a little bit more. Now, if I use this, you'll notice I get a good chunk of health back. But I did want to do them anyway because I do want to get those breath capacities. Because that is your only way to heal. Unless there's some healing items I have missed somewhere. That's your only way to heal. We got rid of him. Let's see. Where do we need to go? Oh, yeah. We need to get over here. Which means they have to go back underground. Well, we are technically underground, but... I also need to get... I need to get some more souls. Because I want to try to get... So we found those new moves, those new weapons. I want to test... Look at the scythe moveset. I want to look at the... I think I went a little bit too far here. Ow. A little bit more breath. Almost there. Right above me, I think I can parry these guys. A little bit more breath. Unless I miss. There you go. He also wants this unformed stuff because these are palpable souls. Also, he does. Now I'm at 28. Okay. Come on, one more. Thank you. Check the map. Let me go down here. I just lost half my order. So that would be a 16 instead of 32. I go back and pick this up. Okay, so I need to find another way down there. Okay. So how can I get back down there? So yeah, this is just getting markings. Yep. Max breath capacity. And the Whispering Mother. Yeah, these are the three bosses we have found. We got that rock giant, and then we have Amalgam and Whispering. Amalgam gave us the ability to gain ardor, which is the soul multiplier. And then this is this ability. That I have not used because I can't find a way to use it. And over there. Like, there has to be something I'm missing here, Marcus. Like, I do want to go get that order also. Let's go and get, I think I should get 6 decks at this point. At least in theory, I should get the 6 decks here. Yes, I can. Okay, so now I can grab a scythe. Discarded device. This needs 15 fucking resonance. We'll put over dual blades for right now. Okay, that's actually pretty cool. Okay. I can't help but see Amalgam arm. Right? No, it was Amygdala arm. That's what it's called. Yeah, Bloodborne. It was club into weird scythe type weapon. Can you figure out how in the world to get into the second area? I guess we down here. Vic! Vic, fine, fuck you. Give me your breath. Hydrate. I will just after I carry this guy. There you go. Gives you more stacks. Of ardor. And I do like that idea of the ardor. Oh, well, the better you're doing, the more souls you get. See, I don't have an air dash. Probably won't come for one of the big bosses. There is something down here. Hi! Hello there! Hold this for me. Now we do have 32 ardor, so we need some more souls. So there is advantages to any kind of loss. I it's not down there. How do I get in there then? Yeah, let's go and get this. So relaxing. Ow! That actually hurts. Not even fucking hurt, bro. He wasn't lucky, though. Okay. How do I get... Because this is where I need to get to. I need to get into here. Use that just get another hub on point. Could use that to go back. I do want to kind of explore here. See, maybe pull open up a new path here or something. Hi. Bye. Binge is why I'm doing this. I am building up a breath bar. These are the upgrade materials. These are what I also need to be trying to find, are these blood metal splinters. Okay, so that is how I got down here, is there was a wall that those platforms broke and fell on top of. Okay, so I can't get back the way I originally found that. Why don't you just warp back to the surrogate? Yeah, this one just warp back. Accident. Have I sent you the first two boss kills? I can't remember if I did or not. G- good. Okay, I didn't lose. I was wondering if I was going to lose ardor or something for doing that. Nope, I don't. I am going to take that back off, though. I don't actually use that. I marked something when I was doing stuff off stream. I try and get enough souls to be able to use these. This is something that interacts with the pool. I don't remember. We haven't been over here. The controller is in Dead Game. Probably an ability to break this stuff easier. That's the best way I have found. Now we're back here. Also, did not go back down. Yeah, we went up to the right. Is he up here to the left? Yep. There's something down here. Ardent Sand. I think that's the defense buff one. He's gonna pop them up. A lot of bombs. Okay, that's an interesting little enemy, but that's a new area. No one bad because that wall broke for a shortcut. There's a there is a surrogate near there. Now these are I'm talking about surrogates. I'm talking about these. That's the bonfire equivalents for this game. So I'll probably use those terms interchangeably because to me they are. What the hell was that? I don't know. It's not in my little dictionary because I haven't killed one yet. So, yeah, welcome to enemies. The enemies in this game are very weird, but it still actually has some really cool designs. This, for example. Explore us down here first. Oh, that's another giant. Yeah, I think I want my ardor first. Okay, so that's another giant. That's another breath. Ooh, wait, that's another breath capacity. Oh, that is so tempting. First lantern. Getting closer at times, I can almost hear it again. The weep.
If or not.
It's still too far away. Below even this place, a sad, dark place. Curse for Shidred, those poor beings doomed by the ground they formed from.
Leon.
If only we could all weep.
4
Life of Wanted, Unwanted Thoughts, Unwanted Suffering. Oh. Voices, oh, once forgotten pains crawl into my head. Oh, we could drown my thoughts in your tears. Unformed. Okay, I'm back here. Oh, where am I back here? No. No, I don't want your spear. Where am I back here? Long may the stone onion head. Nope. Ow! Dick! Yeah, I'm not going that way. We're just gonna drop. Can I blow them up? Yeah, I can. But those bombs don't like working with you because they actually will chase you. So. Okay, let's go do that giant and get more breath capacity. This way. Oh, so I really do like this side. I do quite like this side of the moveset. Oh, okay, I don't have a dash here. Hiya, friend. Immobile Rock Giant, who you so quiet? Where's Sibling? Still stuck. Go, tell Sibling's big one out and tell them to hold gentle big lonely. Big don't like this quiet old long. Oh wait, there is. Okay, so we'll wait till you go back to the surrogate here. Honestly, I'm probably gonna die on this lead enemy again. And there is some NPCs there that are miners that are trying to mine out all their brethren. So I'm gonna bet if we tell them about them, if we tell those guys about the giant will be free. So what was that? Deals damage on well-timed dash. It's called a skewer. Oh, I hate you. I don't think I can come up here. Because I can cheat my way up here. I don't think I can because I don't have a double jump. Surrogate. That's a big rock. Okay. Oh, yep, that works. That works. That works. That works. Oh, wait. If that works, can I pull this bomb onto this thing and blow it up? Wait. Okay, now I have to test this. Wait. I want to get this. Oh, I don't have the... Aha! That works. I kill the mini boss, I get killed by basic enemies. That's how it normally goes. You'll agree there, Axe. That's how it normally goes. You bully the lead enemy items, and then you get killed by a basic holo right after. Okay, so now in theory, if I come over here and tell Mr. Minor Boy over here. Minor Boy's not here. Minor Boy is not here. Jump on. Let's just do that. That works. Got killed by a basic enemy. I had to find the mini boss. Okay, and the miner's not here. Crap. What was that idea? I don't think I can talk to any of these. Yeah, the miners are all gone. I'll just lose the order where I died. Whatever. I don't lose souls. I really don't have a reason to go back there other than to just get those stacks of order back. I think I only had like 10 at that point. So. Let's see if we level up 14. Now you start getting resins, I can try the other weapon. I'm back in Whispering Mothers. That doesn't help though. Yeah, this is where you get the ability to do this. Maybe I'm missing something over here I can use? Oops, this just lets me climb back up if I miss. So that leads us to the hub. That doesn't help me currently, because I don't need to go to the hub, I need to find my way into this other area. And I've been down here, but I guess the way I originally went down here got blocked off. Also, it's really helpful having one of the upgrades, because whenever I appear I get, stamina back. There has to be something I'm missing here. I think I might down here what this guy was. Goes through. I get down here? Going up isn't gonna help either. So where do I need to go? It has to be something I have to have this for. Above siblings mining. I died. So that at least opens up a new path now. Also, let's just look at the point stuff we got. So we have two. And a level up. Grab some resonance. Journey pool on surfaces revealing new paths. Reflection, maximum force wouldn't be that bad to grab. Increase ardor gained. Increase absorb parry duration. Well, I would take that, but knowing these types of games, that makes it do less damage. The pair, I don't take as much damage. Where am I going up? I need to go down. Wait, yeah, we got a path over here. I don't know what I did something. There we go. Entirely different patterns. Okay, so I have to relearn the entire new boss now. Okay. This is gonna be fun. At least it'll give me another breath capacity. At least in theory it should. In theory, at least. Okay. That. And they do. Okay, so I can parry those rocks for some projectile damage. I'm just getting my ass kicked, though. Slightly even better. He still has a lot of attacks he shared with the first one we did, the harmless. I need to get used to using this in combat. That's something I definitely need to start getting in the habit of. Okay, I don't need to worry about getting my corpse because I don't have a lot of order anyways, so I don't need to worry about the corpse anymore. There probably was a rocky wall there. That's pretty nice for him to get himself.
Okay.
I'm getting. I need to get better on those pulls. If I can get better on those pulls, maybe we can actually do this pretty easily. end up going back to him. Rocks, the OST is so cool. The OST is really good. I'm still locked. This is the second area, by the way. I'm trying to find my way into the third area because I can tell where I have to go. I have to go over here. But what I went through the first time going this way is blocked now. So either there's another way into it, like somewhere over here in this area, or there's another way to get back here. I don't know which one. I just completely just missed an area. Okay. I just missed a passage in World Pillar. Here, Axon. Here's the hub area. So, get back over here to where we've been. Down there. Hi, buddy. Hey, people. It's a fun game. It's called Grime. It was, I think it says in the title somewhere. But no, it's a very chill game. Also, that might be because I haven't found any platforming stuff yet. Yep. Hello. Yeah, this is the hub. Where's my map fragment? Down there. I just saw something new down there. Oh, I really don't like that. Ow! Oh, you can hit me through the ground. That's nice. Aha! How about that? I don't have the distance for that. Okay, how the hell do I get to you? Are you pissed off? A little bit more. Creeps. Okay. farm them. The elevator running again. Okay. That, I guess, will give me a shortcut back here from the later area. So yeah, I don't have high frames actually on this dash. So what the hell is this in me? I have no clue. I just kill it though, so we're about to find out the name. And it is called... Oh, that's volatile. That's not the right thing. Bootwalker. That is what they are called. That guy should be dead. Yep, okay, so I can go actually go down there and see what it actually was. I need to remember I need to dash off that. We also kill these things for me now. As long as I can get those, the credit for the kills like I am, is if I kill him with the parries. Mm. Four pillar fragments. I really need to stop spamming dash. Absorb. Over here. There we go. We got one more of those guys when you killed Perry. Let's see what that trade is. There's a map fragment that I just realized. Okay, that was something. I need to upgrade the scythe. Much as I'm liking this weapon, I probably need to upgrade it. Jump at you is a little bit better there. Thank you. know what's going on, really. I'm just here to kill stuff and be completely and utterly lost. Kill this guy. What if I try this couple times? I don't think I'm supposed to be here, so I'm gonna see in between streams where the hell am I actually supposed to be going? Am I just under leveled at this point? But everyone has fun, I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.